seat. Where are my glasses? It should be fine. Come back anytime.
Send me that pic you took yesterday.
Yep, looks good.
Gracias.
See ya. Greetings. We don't pierce taints. That's a cool one. Your body is a canvas. Pick some art. Tell your friends where you got that. That's a good one. That's a masterpiece. I'm good. Maybe a naked lady tattoo today? Hope you like that. No refunds. You took that well.
Be good.
Back. Golf, wacko.
I've trodden shits with more brains.
Die, asshole!
Do you want me to get the law on you?
Moron!
Ah!
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won, ban him.
I can't ban him, he's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator.
This is us.
Jeff, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
For his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bioregional, locavores only.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shu!
Ortega has always been cool with us before!
Oh. I think it's time for the Aztecas to tie out! We ain't got all of them yet!
We gotta do something! They're through the gates!
Fuck you!
Look out! On the left side!
They got the whole contingent here! Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
baby. I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
We're never going to find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Hey, hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. It won't take long. You can use my wheels, no problem.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. We'll get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young? Two blacked out young lovelies.
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have, like, the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Crazy kids doing back there. I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop. Hey, take it easy, will you?
Thank you. You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to.
Smells like fishmongers in there.